Lady Adar of the Inquisition.
What a pleasure to meet you, my lady. Seeing the same faces at every event becomes so tiresome. So you must be a guest of Madame de Fer, or are you here for Duke Bastien?
Are you here on business? I have heard the most curious tales of you. I cannot imagine half of them are true.
I don't care what they say about me.
You should. The game has crushed far more powerful institutions than your Inquisition.
The Inquisition. What a lot of pig shit. Washed-up sisters and crazed seekers. No one can take them seriously. Everyone knows it's just an excuse for a bunch of political outcasts to grab power.
I've never made any claims to holiness. What's your point?
In front of all these people, you admit to being a pretentious usurper. We know what your Inquisition truly is. If you were a woman of honor, you'd step outside and answer the charges.
My dear Marquis, how unkind of you to use such language in my house to my guests. You know such rudeness is intolerable.
Madame Vivienne, I humbly beg your pardon.
You should. Whatever am I going to do with you, my dear? My lady, you're the wounded party in this unfortunate affair. What would you have me do with this foolish, foolish man?
He insulted my honor. I want him dead.
And this, Marquis, is why one must always be courteous to one's fellow guests. Someone be a dear and clean this mess up. We can't have him cluttering up the dance floor. I'm delighted you could attend this little gathering. I've so wanted to meet you. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Vivienne, first enchanter of Montsimard and enchantress to the Imperial Court.
You invited me here. What is it you want?
I wanted to meet face to face. It is important to consider one's connections carefully. With Divine Justinia dead, the Chantry is in shambles. Only the Inquisition might restore sanity and order to our frightened people. As the leader of the last loyal mages of Thedas, I feel it only right that I lend my assistance to your cause.
Is your interest in the Inquisition Madame de Fer, or is it more personal?
Aren't you charming? It's professional, of course.
The Inquisition will be happy to have you, Lady Vivienne.
Great things are beginning, my dear. I can promise you that.